Hello, I'm Howard Sounes. I'm the author of Fab, An Intimate Life of Paul McCartney, and I hope it is a better balanced, more detailed and comprehensive life of Sir Paul than has ever been written previously. I have spent over 2 years researching Fab, interviewed over 220 people, including close associates of Sir Paul. Fab covers Sir Paul's entire life from his childhood, growing up in Liverpool on a council estate in the 1940s, to the present day, where he is the biggest star in show business. And it includes many fascinating photographs which document his amazing life. Here are the Beatles on the Ed Sullivan Show in New York in February 1964. They had made it in the UK and were just breaking in America, where they became the biggest band in the history of music, as they are still today. In Fab, I reveal the story behind the pictures, behind the image of the Fab Four. This charming photograph shows Paul and Linda at home in London in 1976 with three of their children and many of their pets. Their home in London was really like The Good Life, the TV series. They had this menagerie of animals in the back garden. The children loved animals. They all became vegetarians. In this picture, we have Heather, the eldest child from Linda's first marriage, and the two younger little girls, Stella and Mary, and later James, completed the family. Linda, of course, also performed with Paul in Wings. Linda McCartney is one of the important characters in Fab. I like to tell the story of my subjects' personal lives, and Sir Paul's marriage to Linda was long and very happy, but also very eventful. And the story of their children is very interesting, and there's lots to be revealed in this book. This picture shows Paul and Linda with their children at Stella McCartney's fashion show in Paris in March 1998. The really poignant thing about this picture is that Lady McCartney was just a month away from death. She died a month later of breast cancer in Arizona, and I think the death of Linda McCartney is one of the most affecting parts of Fab. It brings a tear to my eye every time I reread it. And of course, the whole thing had a devastating effect on Sir Paul and the whole family. Sir Paul was still mourning the death of Linda McCartney when he met a former glamour model called Heather Mills in 1999, and they married in 2002. Of course, it was a disastrous marriage, ending them in the nastiest, most public divorce. The full story of that marriage from hell, really, is told in Fab for the first time, and it is a truly a jaw-dropping story. This is Sir Paul McCartney performing on stage just a few months ago at one of these vast open-air shows he now gives around the world. And these shows are an emotional celebration of the Beatles, the greatest band that there has ever been, a chance for the public to reconnect with the 60s, with their youth, through the songs which he performs so beautifully on stage. And of course, for him, it's a great joy to be loved and to play his guitar in front of so many adoring people. There are many secrets revealed in Fab, but this book isn't designed to tear down a great star. Rather, it is designed to be fair, impartial, and credible, and above all, entertaining. I've been on an amazing journey over the past 2 years researching this book and enjoyed it enormously, and I hope you enjoy reading Fab as much as I did writing it.